is going up high. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that.
He's got him where he wants him.
It's outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
What's your analysis of AJ Styles?
It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
He appears to have his game face on.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Hey, from the top rope. Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
And here we go. Ladder matches.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah!
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing.
Here's your winner.
Oh, yeah.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Oh, right off the skull. Oh, my God.
Oh, boy. He's got his opponent up on that top rope. No, no, no.
Samoa Joe has the right idea. Get in.